Hello, ladies. This is Constance Nunn at you with a short little video. I want to talk about you ladies who's cooking for a man and he's not your husband. Ladies, I want to tell you, never let a man know you have cooking skills. If he asks you, do you cook? Tell him no. You're not married. This is for the single women. Single women have been taken advantage of. I'm telling you. When a man find out you can cook and he figured that you are weak, he will take advantage of you. Do you hear me? I'm telling you, ladies, if a man asked you on the first week, do you cook? I'm telling you, tell him no. Or if you want to, tell him yes, but I don't cook for nobody. Once he see you running in the kitchen, the first thing that a woman want to ask the man, are you hungry? Would you like to have something to eat? That's when he's going to take advantage of you. I'm serious. And the man can end up not really wanting a relationship with you. But since you have cooking skills, he'll show up unexpected. Or when he get hungry, come over for an hour, spend time with you, eat, and he'll leave. I'm telling you by experience, I know men that do that kind of stuff, that take advantage of good women. And the first thing they ask you, can you cook? I've had men all the time that ask me, can I cook? I tell them no. Looking for a free meal. Excuse me, looking for a free meal. They don't want you. They just looking for a free meal. Okay? Do not show a man or tell him your cooking skills, especially if he is not your husband. Have a great day, okay? Thank you.